Hi, my name is Elizabeth, and I'm going to show you how to make teriyaki meatloaf. Okay, what you're going to need is 2 pounds of ground beef, thawed out, a pack of green onions, you're going to need 8 ounces of crackers, whatever kind you like, salt and pepper, teriyaki sauce, 2 eggs, and some water. I've already put the ground beef into a bowl, so you're gonna need to do that. And next, take your green onions and chop them up completely. You're gonna use all of it except the root. So. When you're done cutting up your onions, throw them in the bowl. And now we're gonna need to smash up into little crumbs our 8 ounces of crackers. These are gonna go in the bowl as well, so it might help if you crumble them up while you're putting them in the bowl a little bit more. Now, it doesn't really matter if some of your pieces of crackers are kind of big, because they are gonna be cooked down, so it's not like they're gonna be giant crunches. Okay, now we're gonna add our wet ingredients. You're gonna need 3/4 cup of water. So pour that in. 2 eggs. And about 1 tablespoon of teriyaki sauce. Use whatever brand you want, but my local grocery store has the best teriyaki sauce, so I'm sure yours is not gonna be as good as mine. We're just gonna add some salt and pepper to taste, so whatever you think is okay, you can add. This is the fun part. Now, just mush it all together. Okay. I didn't think about it until just now, but remember when you're adding your salt, what kind of crackers you use. If they're not as salty as another kind of cracker, you might want to add a little bit more salt. But if your crackers are already really salty, then don't add as much as you would think. Okay, so we're not going to be using a bread pan like you would normally use, but I read somewhere, and then I tried it, and it worked out really, really well. I use a glass cake pan. That way, the grease can drain out of it so that you don't have a really mushy, greasy meatloaf. So you don't need to grease the pan because there is enough grease in here. And what you do is you're going to put your meat blob in the middle of the pan and then just kind of mold it into a meatloaf shape. Okay, now I'm going to take some more of my teriyaki sauce and just put a little bit on top. So now we're going to bake this at 350 for about an hour. Alright, so now that it's been about 50 minutes or so, I'm gonna take out my meatloaf, put a little bit more teriyaki sauce on it, and then put it back in the oven just for about 5 or 10 more minutes. So now that the meatloaf is done, if you were a normal person, you would let it cool before you ate it. But if you were me, you would just eat it now. So I'm gonna do that. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Goodbye. This is good.
It was garlic.
No, it was garlic.
Oh, good.
Oh, God.